When I was just a little lad, my father spoke to me. He said, unless you want to lead a life of misery, don't you run around, go find a home and start a family. Now go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. He said, go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. When I was just a little lad, my mother spoke to me. She said, unless you want to lead a life of misery, keep your head out of the clouds and embrace reality. Now go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. She said, go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. When I was just a little lad, my sister spoke to me. She said, unless you want to lead a life of misery, it's only right to be polite to everyone you see. Now go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. She said, go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. Now that I am all grown up, my daughters speak to me. Reminds me of a time when life was full of mystery. And when they ask their daddy just how they ought to be, I'll tell them, go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. Go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. Tell them, love don't cost a penny, and happiness is free. So go and live your life, but don't be anything like me. Go and live your life, but don't be anything like me.